Okay, I totally guessed, but all right.
Myself. Look, I don't really want any trouble. I broke off from the group I came here with a long time ago. I just started seeing things differently when we came.
Can you stop moving?
I couldn't stand the other super mutants act to humans. I keep to myself up here and train my dogs. Do a bit of trade with people too. At least those that don't open fire on me. Don't see any reason we can't do the same. Come on up if you'd like. You guys all right? Yeah, you're good. Sorry about pointing a gun at you earlier. I just get a bit jumpy when a stranger might be killing my dogs.
You can pickpocket the dogs.
You hungry? Here, have this.
So, why don't you hate humans like the rest of your kind seem to?
Started seeing things more clearly when we came here. Who knows? Maybe it's the fog. I just don't.
Did you train these dogs? Out here by yourself. Got any tips about the island?
Okay.
Oh, hello again. Did you need something?
Got any tips about the island?
There's a lighthouse on the south end of the island.
You interested in a trade?
Maybe.
I'm just gonna buy a bunch of ammo from you. Butcher's hook. Well, that's nice of you. You have modified, of course you don't. No one has it. Is it like literally gonna go all the way? The wolf to the castle. Oh, just a dog collar, okay. Super mutant bearskin outfit. Ooh, that's actually really. I kind of want that for strong. Here, have a. I'm gonna give Longfellow a dog.
All right. Make sure you give it a good home.
Longfellow will have a dog. Goodbye, Gracie. Oh, okay. Yeah, you knew I stole, right? Okay. Okay, Erickson. I won't steal from you. I don't know how he knew I stole shit, but alright. But yeah, I only came here because I saw this before and I wanted to come over here. Too bad the dialogue options got fucking glitched, and that's nice.
There's probably a bed around if you need a rest.
I'd like to see if that wolf makes it to the castle, but later. Anyway, we're doing other shit now. We cleared out the entirety of the Far Harbor, even though it doesn't look like it. It's all cleared out. Everything that needs to be done here is done. I got all the magazines. I cleared out all the areas. There's nothing left to explore here. And that was the only interesting thing I could find here. So yeah, that's Far Harbor's just done. We're done with that. We never have to go back there unless the fucking Brotherhood wants us to. Now we're going to go somewhere where I skipped over this place a couple times. Where is it? It's somewhere near here. There it is. I skipped over this place a lot, but it's apparently a place that I can go to. It seemed interesting. Because I saw it, and it's like, oh, dude, there's dudes with power armor in here? It's like, oh, shit, this might be either a boss or, like, not a boss, but, like, a cool place or a cool cat. Yo.
Custom power armor jobs, because what's cooler than power armor? Nothing, that's what.
I've got a few minutes to browse.
Adam Cats. Oh, gee. Oh, wow. That's Matrix overlay. Guys, okay, like, I'm disappointed now. Like, I came over thinking there's, like, a quest or something. Hey, you cool?
Hey, check out the chassis on you. Ho-ho! Your plates have got me cranked. The name's Zeke.
Plates.
Power armor. I like a cat who digs what I dig. And the Atom Cats dig power armor.
Atom Cat?
Like you haven't heard of us. We are the Atom Cats, a gang of the most with-it, way-out cats in the Commonwealth. So what's your tale, Nightingale? You want a ticket to Fat City?
Fat City?
Fat City is a state of mind. With us, you'll get rid of it. If you think You got the chops to be an Atom Cat? You gotta be able to stretch your stuff. Check with my girl Rowdy. She'll have something for you to get your bread hooks on.
Zeke.
Rowdy has like 1,000 projects going on. She's gotta have something for you.
That's a smoking suit you got there.
Hey there.
A hep cat like you must have a few cats for a whole lot. Wanna spend them here?
What's new around here, Jack?
We need to trade with these cats from Quincy till the gunners broke down. It's been tough getting supplies since then. Those deadheads can get bent.
Let's see what you got.
I would kind of want to see what would happen if I said, I'm hip. Do you have a Atom Cat's like jacket? Because I'm gonna, if you don't, I'm gonna just steal it. You don't? That actually makes me really sad. I kind of wanted a jacket.
Johnny D keep the peepers open for bad news cats who want to mess with our dicks. I'm almost done. Zeke's the boss. Started this whole outfit. And well, I just dare you to find a cat cooler than Zeke. And then there's me, the newest Atom Cat, Roxy. Got it all memorized, Jack?
All right. Oh, I guess I'm cool with these guys, so they just let me take their beer and shit. And it's like, okay, I can't take their gourd. Okay. Hey, Johnny D, how's it going? Hey.
You have what it takes to be one of the cats.
All right. Well, it looks like I'm joining a biker gang. Oh, that's the atom. Just flame. Okay. Okay. Hey, Johnny D. I really don't. I want to end this gang. The Legend of Zeke. I was born in a tiny leather jacket. I grew up in diamonds. And diamonds really just took its good line, keeping it. To the story I'll fix. Run out of space for something more ideas. His name is Top Cat. Oh my god. Shark Bane. Oh, Shark Bane. I like Shark Bane. Fucking Top Cat. Thanks for the fusion core, suckers. Alright, Roxy. Isn't there like a third person? This. Oh, it's that guy. It was that guy. The guy with the helmet. Okay.
Something to soup up, strip down, and make shiny around here. From the looks of it, I'd say boss man thinks you have a little Adam Cat in you. Wants old Rowdy to see if you have what it takes to shack up with us.
The only cat in me is the one I cooked up for dinner last night.
Don't sell yourself short, Buster. I've been putting off hauling my...
Oh, I like that. I like that. Oof.
This here's something I've been fixing up. Part of the pump system at work. Thing was clogged up like Zeke after one too many cans of cram. I want you to go to the pump shed there and install it.
Warwick?
Warwick's an old water plant turned farm just east of here. Bunch of squares who spent all day digging in the dirt. Oh, and make sure to let June Warwick know when you're done. She's the bird in charge around there.
Okay. I actually don't know what the hell I'm doing, at least I get to join a gang. That's nice. I mean, it's not like an actual raider gang, but it's actually, you know what, it's fine. It's reminiscent. Oh, I thought I was gonna die, because, I just remembered I built that for other people to die. That was easy. Hey, yo, wake up.
Hey.
Wake up, wake up, wake up. This is my fucking place, too.
I saw you working in the pump shed over there. Are you with the Atom Cats?
Meow.
Oh, I'll take that as a yes.
Now, don't go to sleep on me. I'm talking to you. You fucko. I like the zoom in of my bug face.
Is that pump all fixed up now?
Yep, all patched up with duct tape and bubblegum.
Wow. Well, at least the Atom Cats work quick. Now we have to do our part to get this thing working. I'm sure you guys will hear from me if we have any more problems. Maybe someday this will do the farm some good. The Atom Cats have been such a great help to us. You must be hungry. Here, take some food back with you. And please, send Zeke my thanks.
So they're cool? They're not like a fucking random biker gang? They're just cool people? Alright, I was expecting a bunch of biker gang, like, things, like, but no, they're just really cool people. Mylar cakes? He's fucking serious? Fucking stupid. You got this.
An ode to my hammer, so heavy and nice. I'm sorry, I can't do this.
Oh, Rowdy, come back. Can someone turn off the recorder?
Why is there like, okay. Hey, cool cat.
All done.
Yeah, and did you know about the terrible smell over there?
Why you think I've been putting off going back over there? Seriously, who builds a farm at a sewage treatment plant?
That place was a real dump, huh? Thanks for taking care of our business there.
Oh, that's your power armor.
June sends her thanks.
That June is a doll, and her Mylar cakes are the most far out thing I ever tasted.
Just so you know, I will be checking your work. The cats won't take credit for shoddy craftsmanship.
So he had the skills to spiff up the Warwick pump. Should we rustle his jimmies with something else?
What the? Atom cats, let's
go! Okay, so they are ghoul. They're cool. Peepers, no! They fucking killed Peepers. I have to avenge Peepers. Shit, it's a legendary gunner. Can you stop throwing grenades? Jesus Christ, I think you killed peepers.
You wear your place with style, Jack.
Gunners! Those wet rags keep trying to get their mitts on our suits. It's you, Jack? You slayed! Because of you. We didn't lose.
We lost peepers, though!
Discount around here. Yeah. Finally, the holy grail for anyone who knows what's cool in the Commonwealth. Your very own Adam Katz jacket. Wear it well, Jack.
That's a smoking suit you got there.
Did someone just clap?
There's a few more suits around here.
You.
What's buzzing, cousin? Here for an Adam Katz custom job?
How'd you end up here?
I used to run with a raider gang a while back. What's buzzing, cousin?
I fucking love.
Used to run with a raider gang a while back. Just didn't know any other way, you know. Well, one time a raid was wrong and was left dead on a highway somewhere. Zeke and his boys, they were looking for spare parts. Took me in, fixed me up, and showed me I could make better use of my skills. Now I stay, because I know these knuckleheads wouldn't leave me like.
All right, that was nice. That was a nice detour.
Excuse me.
Remember, Jack, as an Adam Cat, you are a beacon of cool in a world of not cool.
You wear your place with style, Jack.
That wasn't Zeke's arm. Who the fuck? All right. Well, I got a jacket now. That was a nice diversion. Can I build here? Nope. Poor peepers. We lost a cat today. We lost peepers. He will live on in our hearts and in our jukebox. God, I am like fucking weak as shit. Thanks, man. Well, that was simple. I can't believe I spent... Wow. Actually, that was actually really good because I needed an episode for today. And I guess that will actually work out. All right. Well. Oh, you're just dead.
Vertebrate
should give us the air.
Wait, whoa, hold up. That didn't say... Wait a minute. Oh. Star Paladin. We'll stop the Institute. Why are you called Star Paladin? Why are you special? You have nothing special about you. Why are you called a Star Paladin? Now, I completely read Star Paladin as something else. And Joe jokes is all I'm gonna say. Alright, well, that was a nice distraction of what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. Who knows? Maybe I'll do a quest. Like a legit quest. Like, I could go to, like, a couple places. Alright, well, I'll see you next time.